Only one place to find Clementine Layfield, and that's WWE headquarters.
Excuse me. Hey, excuse me, can you hold the door?
Okay, lovely.
Thank you.
That should be able to.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have credentials?
No credentials.
For the cameras.
All the way to Stanford, but for good reason. I can sense him. I can sense him. Clem is here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the co-holder of the WWE Tag Team Championship, Cody Rhodes!
Thank you, Howard.
Sir.
I wish I was here on friendlier circumstances. I am here because of negligent, narcissistic nepotism. Nepotism. Someone in this office, perhaps one of you, perhaps you, has edited footage revealing me as a world heavyweight champion bowler. The golden boot being held in abeyance! The golden boot being held in abeyance. Today, I am here to find one Clementine Layfield, affectionately referred to by his peers as Big Clem, Texas high school football star and nephew of JBL. And just so you all know, I can smell Clem Layfield.
Yeah, trying to stay out of your way.
What's up, Steve?
Is your name Clementine Thurmond Layfield?
No.
Job title. What do you do here?
Well, I do many roles here, but my main role is a video producer.
You know me.
What is your name then, sir?
Joey Styles.
Have you ever been involved in an office romance? Yes. That's what it seems like.
Yes.
You can talk about it. I know, as a phys act, a fact, that Clementine Layfield was a football star, number 61, the Amarillo Jackalopes, inside linebacker.
Okay, you know what? Playing hardball, huh? Okay. Let's get right down to it.
See this? You know what this is?
It's a football helmet.
It's a football helmet. That's right. I want you to put it on.
See this dollar?
Can you make a second dollar appear?
I'm asking you, can you make more money now?
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
What is it? Familiar?
No.
Perhaps this is familiar.